You know, one of the easiest things that people can say to rebut something is, it's never been done, it can't be done, until it's done. So how do you get people to believe in something that, yeah, it's never been done? But imagine, we've never been to the moon, right?
That's one small step for man.
Antibiotics, is Fleming threw away his Petri dish. Where would we be with disease? So it's really important, I think, to believe, because that's what advances the human condition. It's individuals who've had the courage to say, we need to do this. I don't know what I'll find, but I'm going to do it anyway, because that's how we advance.
The Paul Jalen Frontiers Group seeks pioneers, seeks explorers, seek people who are willing to make big advances, take risks, ask questions, be tenacious, and have curiosity to change the face of biology. The Frontiers Group is a division of the Allen Institute. Unlike our other colleagues, we look externally. We look outside of the Institute to see where are the breakthroughs, where is the science that really needs that catalytic funding to push through.
There are very few places that are willing to really take this kind of risk, that are willing to say, we don't know exactly where this is going, but we believe in you. I can't think of a better investment in terms of payoffs. And history has shown that these investments pay off.
Most scientists are used to the idea and used to the concept that to make advances, one has to take risk. The real challenge is supporting those types of experiments. And most agencies are very conservative. The Frontiers Group is unique in the sense that they allow you to do experiments which at the outset don't have a defined end, and it's possible that they don't all work out. This ability to do these types of experiments is a real strength of the Frontiers Group, and it enables the type of thinking and the type of experiments that has the potential at the outset to possibly change the way we think about a problem and perhaps even lead to treatments for diseases further down the line.
Paul Allen's vision and also the Paul G. Allen Frontiers Group has made it all possible. You know, you can want to reach the frontiers, but unless you have individuals who are willing to bet on that, take risks on individuals and those ideas as well, it doesn't happen. So this is a partnership, and we go there together, and it's amazing to be part of such a visionary group.